Drew Rosen from My Gay Toronto at the Delicious Food Show. We're here, they've got food trucks, there's all kinds of food. We're just waiting for the celebrity chefs to arrive, including Martha Stewart. We are so excited. This runs October 25th to 27th, and we're going to show you all the fabulous things that you just have to try.
I'm inspired every day by so many different inputs of information. The great chefs inspire me. I eat out a lot, and I'm constantly visiting with great chefs and great bakers. And I really appreciate the knowledge they impart and the delicious foods that they make. I mean, in every profession, I'm inspired. So the great gardeners are inspiring me. I recently went to a lecture with the gardener from Great Dixter in England. He was so inspirational. But then I went to lunch at the Longhouse in East Hampton, and everybody there was so inspiring. You can learn from everybody if you take the time to ask questions and to search out knowledge.
How do you feel about online media and bloggers writing about you?
The online media is a very vibrant part of our business, as well as part of pretty much every media company now. Without the online, you're not going to reach the numbers of people. Without the online, you're not going to get that instantaneous feedback. And there are many, many bloggers. Are you asking it because of what I said on some TV program last week? There are many, many bloggers who are imparting a lot of knowledge to a lot of people. And I think that that's certainly the way of now and probably of the future. Tell us what the cakes are. Is this really a macaroon? Are they edible? Oh, they're not edible. Oh. So that has to come off? That has to come off. What are they made out of?
So you can come in
out. Oh, it's solid? Okay. And so this cake is what? Oh, okay. So is this for everybody? And what's the frosting? Chocolate ganache? What? Well, you can't, wedding cake sells, because it's like a wedding cake.
Yes.
It's very good. Now,
he's been on TV a lot. He has traveled the world a lot. And he's got a lot of sexy tattoos. I am just saying. So, how well do we know this man? Well, he owns two restaurants in Montreal. Now, does anyone possibly know? I just need a show of hands. I need someone up here with me.
You would be shocked at my refrigerator because there's nothing in it except like condiments and staples like butter and cottage cheese and milk. I have four different kinds of milk at all times in my refrigerator. But there's nothing to eat. I mean, I do that on purpose because I eat too much anyway. So there's nothing prepared. But I like to cook, and I like to cook quickly. So there's lots of stuff to make quickly in my around me.
Martha, I'm a big fan of yours.
Hi.
I wanted to know, how do you keep a party simple for the hostess, not to make it easy and fun for your guests?
That's a good question, and I really don't know the answer because I never keep my party simple. I don't think my friends would appreciate it. I'm planning my Thanksgiving dinner right now, and it gets bigger and bigger by the day because then somebody calls up and says, "Oh, I want to bring so and so." Okay, so that's another table that has to be set, and then another table that has to be found somewhere. So it's really about being organized enough and keeping the menu at the kind of menu that you're going to serve. At least within your ability. If you start going astray and making things that you've never made before, or say, "Oh, I'm going to try this and that and that," you can get into a lot of trouble. So it's about being organized, having enough glasses, having enough food for the number of people you've invited, and having enough drink. A good drink, a really good drink, on trays, ready to, for guests to pick up as they come at, to your party, is probably the best thing you can do to sort of soften everything. And a strong drink. I do, I make them. In the summertime, caipirinha is a really great icebreaker. So is a really delicious sugar-rimmed glass full of the best homemade bourbon sour. Or I'm trying to think of all my favorite drinks. Or martinis, icy martinis being poured with abandon. You know, that's the kind of stuff that people really like.
Which drawer could it be? This? The middle one? We're staying in the middle, or this one? We're staying in the middle? Yes? Let's see, Jessica, you're a little short. I'm gonna help you out. Oh, here's a card. How much money do you get? How much money do you get? Thousands? $25. Oh, it's okay.